¿Qué tal, mis cinerillas? ¿Cómo estáis? Os espero que hay, que estamos en un nuevo vídeo del NBA 2K20. Estamos en Los Ángeles, después del partido de exhibición. Vamos a ver qué nos comentan. Coño, ¿y este pavo quién es? ¿Un máquina? ¿Futuro número uno del draft? Parece, ¿no? Por cierto, ¿estás suscrito al canal? Suscríbete, hombre de Dios, suscríbete. I think you're on that French under 18 team that we wrecked at the World Cup.
I was, of course. I was 14 at the time. And yeah, we are in the same draft class. I guess I'm due to require extra seasoning, huh?
Experience is an asset. School to taught you that, playboy.
Library card is free. My sweat is nuts.
Okay, well, you two are going to be workout partners and roommates. That'll be fun. Right, so come over here and I'm going to show you what the next 12 weeks of your life is going to be like. Okay? Movie time. Three months dedicated to the game you live for. Is that too much to ask?
No, sir.
No. Cool. Great. That's what I thought. Okay, let's move on to the schedule.
¿Qué pasa? ¿No sabes usarlo? Madre mía.
So, official combine invites go out the first week of May. If you're both invited, we'll go out to Chicago on the 16th. After that, we'll be arranging some private workouts with interested teams up until draft week. And then, summer league. But for now, for the next 3 weeks, you guys are going to be in the gym. Your food is going to be delivered to your apartment. Now, I don't need to tell you how quick perception can turn. You're going to find the road is real treacherous if you find yourself fighting for a job in summer league. Understand? Okay, now let's talk social media. All right? I mean, I get it. You're young guys. If you want to post something, get your trainer to send you some workout footage. I'm sure people would be stunned to find out that dudes who get paid 9 figures actually work on their craft. Okay, any questions for me?
No, I'm good.
Perfect. Feel that? That's the anxiety, all right? Use it, let it fuel you. I mean, Jesus, look at me. I'm sweating like a fat kid at a candy shop. Speaking of, I'm gonna get some popsicles. You want some? We have a whole ton.
No, I'm good.
All right, well, I'm gonna make a dent.
Vale. Marina del Rey. Está pasando todo muy rápido, no me gusta, ¿eh? Jugando a 2K, obviamente, con los batidillos, las buenas proteínas. Y yo cambio más de vestimenta que de gallumbos, tú. Qué bañado. Y supongo que estamos compartiendo piso, ¿no?
Who's your squad?
It was the Hornets. Batum is a mentor.
Ah, claro que Batum es francés.
Milwaukee, Washington, New York.
Smart. Get used to the rosters and rotations.
Where does he think he will end?
All over the map right now. Second round or undrafted, unless I put in some serious work. It shouldn't have to be that hard. What?
Nothing. Thought your teammates was a victim, that's all. I mean, you act like you know what will happen.
I didn't really think about it.
Well, my father used to say, an educated man is a calculating one. If you don't regret it, own it.
You're a pretty blunt dude.
I'm French. Come on, pick a team that could actually use you.
All right.
Vamos a echar un partidito a 2K. No me digas más. A tope. Vamos, el partidito. El partidiño. Sí, porque está cargando un huevo. 30%. Madre mía. Vamos a echar un partido, además un partido de verdad. Seguro, ¿eh? ¿No? Ah, yo pensaba que sí. Ah, lo que estaba cargando era toda esta zona. El barrio, básicamente. El mismo barrio que el año pasado, por cierto. Solo que ahora, pues, sale humo de las chimeneas.
We'll be lifelong friends. We'll meet here every morning at 6 to prepare for the combine. After lunch, you hit the court. Have you received your first week's supply of food and supplements?
Yes, ma'am.
It's not the army, fellas. Loosen those shoulders. Make sure you follow the instructions exactly as they're written. Otherwise, you'll just be wasting your time in here. Stretch out, boys.
Yes, ma'am.
Replenish, catch.
Todo reventado, ¿sabes?
How'd they do?
They finished, so better than some.
Better than some. That's not really the report card I was hoping for. Guys, funny story. There was actually a kid 2 years ago who had to change his shorts about halfway through his first workout with Stacy.
What?
That's foul, man.
Yeah, I know. It's gross. Anyway, he didn't really get drafted. I think he's in Uruguay now. Not really sure why I told you that story.
¿Pero cuánto pesa eso, tú?
15. Okay. Weird. Okay, AW, you can chill. And Che, I need you neat and tidy because we have a meeting in an hour.
A meeting with who?
Who knows, man? Come see.
Come on, Bailey.
Later, Stacy.
Bye, oh, Zach.
My back, Stacy.
Bonne chance.
Hasta luego. O sea, media hora cargando para esto. Hostia. Muy mal, ¿eh? Tenemos una reunión. ¿A dónde me han llevado? Ah, es en el mismo sitio, vale.
Hey, you want to tell me what we're doing here?
Not particularly.
Mav, we'll see you now.
Great. You mean with Maverick Carter?
Yeah, man. Act natural.
¿Con quién? ¿Qué es? ¿El agente de las superestrellas o así?
Guys, look, unless we're talking real partnership, we're not going to be interested. I won't be able to get LeBron to move off his couch unless it's equity. So thanks. Sorry to keep you guys waiting. Have a seat.
It's all good. So look, Mav handles all of LeBron's marketing and off-court opportunities. Community work, the film TV, the Beats deal, and of course, the lifetime contract with Nike.
Hey, how do y'all know each other?
Z and I go back a ways, being in this business, but the thing I appreciate about Z, besides being a great agent, is he really lets his players grow and make their own decisions.
See that? 10 out of 10 review. I gotta add that to my Yelp page.
So look, Che, look, I like you. Bron does too. But here at Uninterrupted, what we focus on is really giving athletes a voice, really giving them a platform to become more than an athlete.
Hey, tell them what you told me on the phone.
Look, I know you're focused on the draft, and that's the right thing, because that's most important to you, but we've talked to a couple brands, and they're interested.
Are you serious?
Yeah, absolutely. They saw what you did at Bay City, and most importantly, they're interested in your story. But look, before you get excited, you got to realize one thing. These aren't like super rich deals that are going to change your life. And there's nothing wrong with taking these short deals along the way, as long as you don't sacrifice the long money.
Yeah, see, look, Chase. In the grand scheme of things, these guys are putting down loose change to tie you up for like a couple years. Now, if you flame out, that's the cost of doing business. But if you blow up, they just got Fifth Avenue product for Canal Street prices.
And right now, you're hot. But along the way, you have to figure out what type of player you think you're going to be. Forget what Z thinks or what I think. What do you think you're going to be? Do you think you're going to be all pro and all star? Or do you end up overseas? But you really got to focus on getting to that second contract, because that becomes life changing.
Perfect.
So you thinking about what Mav said?
Mm-hmm. Got any wisdom for me, Mr. Super Agent?
Well, in my opinion, it never hurts to listen, but I'm not you. I can't tell you what kind of player you'll become.
Adiós. ¿Quieres considerar alguna de las primeras ofertas de patrocinio? Sí, ¿por qué no?
Okay, I'll set it up.
Claro, tío. Es que es lo de siempre, ¿sabes? Ahora, por decir que los quiero escuchar, me van a obligar a firmar con alguna. Coño, este no es el fucking Karl Anthony Towns.
Appreciate you coming out. Just trying to get this work in.
Oh, it's all good, bro.
Oh, come on. Listen, I could give you the whole spiel about Gatorade's lab, tech, products, and history, but let's be real. What have you been drinking at every single camp, at every game, at every park since you could dribble the rock?
Gatorade.
Exactly, and what's your flavor?
Citrus cooler, man. Long live.
Exactly. Hey, listen, pretenders can never compete with the original, and that's just facts.
Hey, bro, that was a pretty slick pitch you got there.
Right? And I even have to use the like mic bit.
You know what's going on here?
Je ne sais absolument rien.
Do what?
Woo!
cheat day, boys. Celebrate.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the fact that both of you
toma.
Just got your official invite
y sin hacer nada.
2019 NBA Combine.
Yes.
Yes, you've earned it, Che. Good job. You I wasn't too worried about. I mean, look, you may already know this, but you're being brought up to Chicago for some interviews and measurements. No scrimmages, no testing. No sense in jeopardizing your stock at this point. In fact, just do a few good team workouts, and who knows, you may even move up a few more spots.
But, see, I'm not afraid of competing.
I know, AW. Look, it's not about pride, okay? There's just no upside at this point. Rest, you know, show them you're the big dog in a bit. You, on the other hand, Che, just look, put up some decent numbers, do well in the scrimmage, and you never know, right? Like, guys like, Levine, Siakam, I mean, they all flew up the boards after Chicago. This could be your time. I mean that. Speaking of Chicago, enjoy the deep dish, gentlemen. Personally, I'm not a fan, but bon appétit. French. All right.
Bon appétit. No. Bon appétit? Ah, igual si es francés. Pensaba que era italiano. No sé por qué. Vale, pues llegamos al Draft Combine. Y obviamente se ve claramente que... que de los dos, el que más esperanza tienen de que llegue a la NBA es el negro, es el AW este. Y ya veremos, nada más. Vamos a dejar este vídeo por aquí, chavales, espero que os haya gustado. De momento, ya veis, estamos en la proyección del draft después de haber jugado el partido de exhibición anterior en la mitad de segunda ronda. Y vamos a ver en el siguiente vídeo el Draft Combine, a ver qué tal va, ¿vale? Ah, antes de nada, vamos a gastar las... miento, aquí, gastar las moneduelas, a ver si no tarda mucho en llegar a la progresión. Porque antes he intentado entrar, macho, y me ha tardado como, yo qué sé, 30 segundos de reloj. Y parece que tiene pinta de que va a ser igual, ¿verdad? Pues nada, sentaos. Sentaos, que esto va para largo. Madre mía. Todo para llegar a la progresión. ¿Qué te costará cargar, colega? Cuatro barras mal puestas con cuatro fotos, tío. Madre mía, qué bañado. Mira esto, ¿eh? Pero flípalo en colorines, tú. Al final carga. Es como lo de antes cuando hemos terminado el partido, que ha pegado un lagazo, que ha sido una puta locura, pero al final ha cargado. Pues esto básicamente es lo mismo. Ay, por favor, ¿qué os contáis? ¿Qué tal va la vida, chavales? ¿Estáis suscritos al canal? No os habéis suscrito todavía, pero suscribíos, hombre, suscribíos. Qué gratis, tenéis un botón aquí abajo que pone suscribirse. Ya hemos llegado, madre mía, ya era hora. ¿Cuántas monedas tendré? Pocas, ¿no? 697, esto es ridículo. Vale. Mate en carrera, bandeja en carrera, ¿no? Será lo que más voy a subir. Voy a intentar subir todo lo que puedo, tío. Y conforme, mira, conforme voy subiendo esto, me va subiendo el físico. Qué cosas. Vale, ¿cuánto puedo? Esto. Total, me quedarían 120 monedas que puedo mejorar en rapidez lateral, por ejemplo. Rapidez lateral no me llega. Robo sí me llega. Pues vamos a dejarlo así. Vamos allá. Nos gastamos las moneduelas, chavales. Y al final, con la tontería, hemos empezado desde abajo como los mortales. Vamos, como los mortales. Hablando de eso, he visto un comentario de un vídeo anterior. Si te has quedado hasta aquí. Joder, comprando. 25 minutos para comprar. Pues nada, cuando quieras. He visto un comentario en un vídeo anterior preguntando, porque dije en un vídeo anterior, en el primero creo, que si te comprabas la edición normal del juego, te venían seguras 10.000 monedas de estas. Y leí un comentario en el vídeo diciendo que a ver si era verdad, que a ver si alguien sabía fijo que eso, que por comprarte la edición normal, al igual que si te compras la edición leyenda te dan 100.000, pues por comprar en la edición normal te dan 10.000. No lo sé, pero aprovechando que esto está parado, ¿vale? Que va a tardar media hora. Edición... voy a poner NBA 2K20 aquí en el móvil. 2K20... edición normal. Yo que sé. Y a ver... a ver qué te da. ¿Qué edición comprar? NBA 2K20. A ver. Creo que merece la pena la leyenda. No pone, la verdad. Ediciones. Ediciones y portadas, vamos a ver. Y ya nos quedamos aquí, no pasa nada. ¿Tenéis prisa? Yo no tengo prisa. Me parece fantástico, la verdad. Vale, 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 un momento, un momento. Carátulas, a mí de carátulas no me hables, tío. Edición estándar, Ah, mira, 5.000 monedas. 5.000 monedas por la edición estándar. Después, la edición deluxe son 35.000. ¡Madre mía, te ha costado! 35.000 y después la edición leyenda, que es la que tengo yo, son 100.000 y 50.000 puntos de mi equipo. Me importa tres pocas mierdas, la verdad. Bueno, lo importante, ya estamos. Vamos a dejar este vídeo por aquí. Espero que os haya gustado. Suscribíos si no lo estáis. Y poco más que decir, la verdad. Espero que os haya gustado. Muchas gracias por verlo. Ya sabéis a qué especial acá. Dándos amor forever. Adiós.